This might, hopefully it's easier than the other one, but we'll see.
This is
ending.
Oh
Magnet
no.
Land.
Oh
ain't
no.
This, ain't this Magnet Land?
I see a moving platform bottom left already.
This is the door where you gotta knock the balls through the hole.
Walls to the ball.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Walls to the ball. That's walls to the ball. And here we go. Walls to the ball. I gotta put them walls to the ball.
And two of them fell off.
Oh, no.
There's another one up here.
How did that not go in? Okay, this will go straight.
Come on, just keep blocking me, bro.
I'm sorry.
Just staying in my way. Ooh.
Which one is that? No, not that one. No, not that one.
Oh shit!
Where'd he go? I think. Oh.
Oh my god.
Try not to make it go to the jumping pad. Oh. Give it a bottom right. There you go. A little bit top left.
There we go.
Do we jump over or do we go on the platform?
Oh, we.
I think we have to because that shit is pushing us back.
Unless
the platform's not getting. The platform's not reaching.
We have to throw.
Yeah, we have to
throw someone to the platform? Oh.
Also
like
me.
This side, I mean, can we do that or not?
Come on, try let me.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. And there's the bridge.
Oh no, there's another throwable platform in the middle.
Guess what's over here?
Oh my god. Fine.
There has to be a hole in here somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
Maybe a fairy because I'm not full health.
Me neither.
Yeah, I should probably leave that alone.
Would like to have some rupee fever, please.
There's like a grass
enemy
here, but I'll leave it.
Oh, we're on the other side of where you are. Oh, there goes a
fairy.
Yeah, fairy.
Kind of threw John
fairy
over.
There we go.
All right, I'm full.
I'm full.
Same.
Not yet.
So Tenark needs it. Oh,
there go, Tenark. Yes.
Now, if we stand on these, does this one open?
They all open.
Wait,
it does.
Oh, okay. I can make my way back because I had the. Here we go.
I'm checking
that's
the
a
shield.
Switch. That's.
Uh-oh.
A lot of nothing.
Uh-oh. Defend.
Not
defend.
Moving.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, rookie shark. Nice.
No, not a.
Black one. Oh, bomb.
Right.
Oh, nice. Wait, does this mean we got 1,000?
500.
Oh shit, I got hit by the spider.
On.
Damn it.
Oh, there might be a fairy in here somewhere.
Yeah, there's another grass field here too.
Oh, or not.
Oh shit, I got hit. Spawned right on me, piece of shit.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to grab that.
We got 4 switches right here.
Somebody need
that. Okay. Grass field again.
I need a fairy or a heart.
Wait, are the yellow rupees individual, or...?
I think so. Oh, there's a...
Oh. Damn it, I didn't mean to grab that one.
Where are the fairies at?
Oh, oh I found one. Come on, yes!
Yeah, looking for one.
Find one more for what? 500 rupees?
There's a fairy.
There's one up here. Oh, shit.
Oh. Sorry. There we go, I got it.
Oh, grab it.
There you go. Get 4 to get 500 rupees.
Yeah, I'm actually only missing one of the gold ones.
Oh, I should have let you have that. That would have been 500. No. Alright, I guess we gotta step on these switches.
Yeah. Oh, sh.
Oh my god.
Jump at me. Jump at me, little bitch.
Oh. Bitch ass.
No.
That's right. Oh, more?
Oh, what the fuck is this?
It looks like a magnet puzzle.
Magnets?
Yes, it is. Oh, God.
Wait, there are switches
what
here.
What do we do?
How do we get across, though?
Switches?
Wait.
Switches?
No!
Well.
Oh.
Bombs.
What? Bombs? What the magnets for?
What do we... Oh, shit! Watch out.
To kill them, maybe?
Yeah, we gotta kill those idiots. You gotta get on here with me, Kevon.
Oh. Hold up.
Oh, shit!
Bitch!
This guy sucks. There you
go. Well, we can make it! Ooh! God.
Wait, can we throw this over? No.
We cannot, damn, watch out. Sucks.
Oh!
Oh, damn it. Oh, wait.
Hitting this guy with bombs sucked. Oh, my God. Wait.
Let John grab on him, because one of them's gonna be golden, right?
Possibly, hopefully.
You gotta.
Can we help them?
Oh, there. Okay.
No, they got it. Just need to stand on the button. There you go. Oh. Should be a gold rupee in there.
I get the
key. Open that one, John. See if that's gold. Damn it.
God damn it.
How the hell did we both get gold rupees, but then none of them didn't?
You don't have to go that way. You can jump off in the back.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we both got gold rupees out of. Oh, shh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
No, it's okay. Not full anyway.
Wait, what? How do we get past that?
Man, it's a bit tight in here. Yeah.
Go around.
I think there was some magnet thing up here.
There's another door down here that we didn't go through. Down here, which I guess this is where we need the magnets.
Down there.
We can push this somewhere.
Oh, yeah, there's a section here.
I just throw you?
You can try.
Yeah, this door.
Oh, yeah, that works.
There you go.
We can push this out of
there. Making sure I'm exactly on it. What the fuck? Did you see me walk into it? And he was like, no, you didn't.
What?
That's
all right. I don't have full health.
I don't. Have,
who else doesn't have full health?
No, me neither. I have heart.
I definitely.
We all need healing. All right.
Oh wait, isn't there this like a puzzle thing where you could push this to the?
Yeah, you can push it either in one or the other. I don't think it's possible to push it in both.
No, I guess we can try to get it to that top right. But
the top right corner.
Yeah.
So we'd have to go up?
Wait, isn't it?
Wait, hold up.
Oh, no, you push it down here, and then you push it from down here up. Isn't it?
Is it going to make it all the way across?
Yeah. Keep pushing.
Oh, it will. Okay.
Push it from the bottom. Push it from the bottom down here. Then we push it to the right.
Ah, yeah.
Then up again.
Get the enemy.
Got him.
There you go. When do we eat? Wait, did someone have a key? Because there's a block up here.
Oh, yeah, I got the key.
Like, all the way up here.
Oh.
There's also another platform where you need to throw someone at it.
I saw that.
I need to grab the magnet back.
Oh, Lord, not the ice.
Push this. Yeah, this is where another platform is where you can
throw. Oh, the ice is the exit. Okay.
Okay, oh no, I fell in the water.
Can someone come over here? I think there's a treasure chest.
I'm opening one now. Oh, damn it.
You need to stay on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, isn't this the magnet? Oh shit. Get out of here.
Sorry if I pull you, John.
Oh no, you're good.
Oh, okay, woo! Oh, that should have been you, John.
That's all good. We didn't know it was in that.
Tenar, come with me. Toss me.
The ice is the exit?
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, shit. No. I ain't getting in the way of that. Ooh.
I need a magnet. God damn
it. I should have been thrown.
You can't make it, Kevon. What are you? And I got a magnet. He could have just pulled you back.
Oh, right.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
So I need
to,
to pull someone?
No, go up. Oh my god.
There's a magnetized block above you.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Yeah, it might not be visible.
Hold up. Throw him back first, Denmark.
I'm trying to grab. Here we go.
There you go.
I'm in the water. Well, we'll take it.
Yeah, you need to get to that magnet part. There you go.
There you go. Then you can push that.
There we go.
We light things on fire.
Rupee fever?
Yep. Hell yeah.
God, I wish we had rupee fever right now. This would pop it.
The blue one! Oh.
They're all blue.
Oh, they're all blue. What are you saying?
The ones that were like inside the map.
No! God damn it!
Alright.
No!
Oh shit!
Oh, my eyes! Leaning the tears.
They spawned on you.
Where do we go?
The top right, there's the exit.
Oh, there we go.
How's the health situation?
I have two and three quarters.
I'm only missing three quarters of my heart.
I have two and one quarter.
I'm missing like one and a half. So.
Tenek, you.
That's between y'all then. Yeah. I am not involved in this one.
I do need a fairy though.
Wait, yeah, stop healing that. Me. That's bullshit.
It stopped healing you?
Oh, never mind. I'm full health now. I guess it was just a loading thing.
Oh, I'm full. Oh,
I'm full.
I am not. I need a baby.
So there must be one in here.
Oh god, no! Fuck! Damn it!
There's one. There we go.
Oh, there we go. Let's go.
Oh, there's another one.
Now, if I can find a gold rupee, that'd be perfect because I still have three.
Well,
I just found one. I just got one. That was my last one. That's a four-person block.
Oh my god.
Wait, did you cancel out my spin attack?
Possibly?
Up and down here. I'm trying to make sure to not break the bushes where John is, or else I take the rupee. I guess we push this.
Everybody's got two levels in speed? Oh, it's only yes. Three-person?
Wait, what?
I guess hold the way.
Doing a good guy. Good job, guys. Good job. Doing a great job. Keep it up. You got it. Keep it going.
Saitama going on.
Four different entrances.
I'm thinking the last one, I guess.
Can you even go up? Oh shit.
Yeah. How do you get past these things?
You need to.
Oh, dive under.
Dive. Yeah.
Oh no, the whirlpool. Oh shit. Well, there goes the fever.
No.
How
do I? Oh, it's hard.
You have to dive to get underneath those things?
Yeah. And swim under them. Oh, I got the key.
Well, I got hit.
Yeah, so, I mean, I found the whirlpool, so that took off half a heart.
I got a rope.
Damn it, man.
And I have the key.
You should be bottom left, wasn't it?
Bottom left, okay. Hey, what's up, gold?
Down here. There it is.
Yeah. Bombs?
Bombs?
I already have them.
Oh. Oh, yeah, actually, I do, too.
I saw you guys run out. I was like, hey.
Yes. Oh, no.
Oh, not this shit.
Wait. Okay, there we go. I'm in the middle.
No, wait. Tenek has to get on.
Oh.
Okay, now.
Wait, let me,
John, you have to go. Let John move forward.
There we go.
Okay, now.
So...
I go forward. Up. Right. There we go.
Then up. There you go. I guess there we can bomb those cracked rocks.
Walk over. I'll keep this one pressed.
You're holding me hostage, I see. Damn.
I don't have bombs anyway.
Bomberman. Bomberman!
You can't drop the bombs.
Wow.
Bye, guys.
What? Oh, shit.
How do we get to here? Oh, wait. Yeah,
how do we get in here? Oh, they're throwing bones. Watch out. You get some bone rush.
No, fucking right.
Fairy.
Are you throwing back?
I did not want...
Oh, you can't stop the bones.
Huh.
Fucking bone rush, bitch. You ain't Lucario. Fuck off. Oh, that. Okay, so that's how you open that door.
How do we open this? Yeah, how do we open this door?
Huh.
Probably need to throw bombs at these guys.
No, there's a door up here that could be opened. Oh! Mother! No!
Oh, no.
They're dead.
Oh, oh no, there's shit. Another guy! Oh, shit.
I don't want to be
Look
here!
Look out, Kevin!
That's...
I mean, bullied!
Fucking nasty.
Well, now I have, like, a quarter heart left.
Oh, shit. Like, I'm being bullied.
This is like that freaking Mario Party minigame with the one person in the boat.
Oh, yeah.
Try to get that rupee. Good shit.
There is.
I need somebody up here with me to push this. I need somebody up here to push this with me. Now, go get the grass, Kevon. You need the healing.
Oh, I didn't know it was grass. Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, hold up, wait. Go ahead, John. You got it. Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay, nice save.
I'm looking on the sidelines. You're doing a good job.
You watch it from the bench.
Oh my god.
Listen, man, I'm on.
Was this a
the
trap
gate over here?
Is there no way to get through here?
Well, if you go back down here, there's
platform takes you there. Wait, can we push it further?
I think we can.
Oh, we can.
Do I need healing? Come on.
I need healing.
On the right side, there's some grass.
Oh, okay.
Fuck. Wait.
Oh, and a rupee shard.
Oh, wait, I like how we went to the opposite one.
Yeah,
God, not this shit again.
There we go. Rupee fever.
Oh, you're actually grabbing it.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't think I was at first.
It's blocked now.
Oh.
Oh wait, I see you.
Oh.
Yeah, to grab those.
Fever. The door is still closed over here, so.
This is going a long ass journey. Oh, there's
this
another,
is. Thing here. What the enemies are gonna be now?
Oh shit!
Two of them. Two of them. Kevon Tenak, where you at?
Oh no, they're stuck.
I
don't know how we can do this with just two of us.
Fuck.
I guess we gotta try to focus on one, but it's gonna be tough.
Get away. Oh, there, wait for me! That bitch hit me. No. Put him in the blender. Right here. Yeah. Come on, swing your sword. Oh nice, Tanak, nice. Like a game.
There we go.
I didn't even know that counted, but sure.
Yeah, good job, guys. Good job. You're doing a great job.
Hey, you're between us. You're helping.
Use your legs.
We need a key for that.
Oh,
rupees.
Oh shit.
Damn it, why did I have to lose the fucking fever now? Damn it.
That's
this would have gave us 5,000 easy.
The blue one.
Oh, hold on.
The blue one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Who had the key? Go ahead, Tenak.
Oh, excuse me. Let me go back because I don't have bombs.
I do.
Oh.
Oh, Kevon does.
There you go.
Wait, there's Shoot still the a J. room. There's still a room at the bottom that we didn't open yet.
Oh yeah. What? I don't know how we.
Are you guys full on hearts?
I am.
I'm full on hearts.
Well, I'm just gonna grab this now.
And there's still a room.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, be careful. There's still a room on the left that was closed.
Oh shit. Fucking black rupee.
Oh god! I almost walked off.
Like this over here.
Huh.
Where do I go? To the left?
Blow up the blocks. I wonder if. Hang
Wait,
on.
You can't throw it up over there.
I wonder if we, like, unblock the door.
No! Oh. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, there's treasure.
No! Opening up a chest area.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff over there.
No, it's a rupee!
Wait. Is there still grass on the right, Tenark?
Oh, get in there!
Nice!
No.
Nice. Oh, well. No double fever then.
So we just had to unblock that, okay.
Oh, you guys open it? Alright.
Yeah. Just had to blow up everything in there, I guess. Open! Oh my god. Keep picking up a bomb. There we go.
Oh, well, I mean, at least there we got 5,000.
Yep.
Nope, not the ear.
Wait. Oh. Wait. It's not?
Like the last one.
Oh.
Wait, that's the same.
That lit the same spot.
Oh, you because it's not blocked anymore.
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh, wait. I thought the exit was there. Whoops. This side.
Now it's the boss.
I mean,
which boss is it? It's the ice one.
Yeah, the slug.
Oh, boy.
Oh, where's the dash? Yes, give me that.
God damn it, I don't want this.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there's fairy down here.
I'm good.
We're good, we're full.
Oh, well.
Oh, what?
Where am I?
Yeah.
Watch out!
I'm frozen. What? We're frozen. There we go. What?
No, he hit me, you bitch!
There you go.
We gotta get him in the blender. Get him to Brooklyn! Fuck! I'm
pressing the wrong button.
Ah, shit.
Where's he going?
Oh, he stopped!
Oh, damn it. I'm going in!
Nice.
There you go, hit him again!
Nice.
There
you
go. Brooklyn! No, I'm getting hit!
Wait,
I'm getting hit!
Careful, don't hit each other!
Oh, I'm sorry, Kevin. No! Oh, okay, he went over that way.
Hello?
He's in the middle? He's going right? I'm going in! Oh, shit!
I just immediately started taking 10 act with me, like, come on.
Pushing him!
Right there! Bitch!
One more!
Get him!
Nice.
Get somebody. No, I'm frozen!
I'm gonna stay back. Or else I get
hit. No, please. Freak out!
Oh shit. Wait. Pushing?
Oh, hello. Fuck!
Nice.
Oh,
no! What am I doing?
Only one is real.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, this one, the bottom. The one has a shadow.
Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah, this one.
The left one. Got him. There we go.
Push him!
Bitch. Who's on rupee duty? Somebody get them rupees.
Yeah, I got it.
Damn, he's living. Oh, all the way to the right. There you go.
Nice. I just took a chance. I just ran.
No! I walked into it!
I don't know if I got too much health, bro. Bottom! Left. Fuck, I went the wrong way.
Left.
Make a right! There we go. No! Oh, no, the black tubing! Fuck!
There we go. Okay, now we got the colors.
The color thing now?
He's invisible. He's invisible.
Oh, I see him. Okay. He's... Yeah.
You can see the shockwaves.
Oh, shock.
There he is.
I see them.
Get him!
There we go. Can you see him now?
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, fuck! Here, come on.
Break out!
There you go. Oh. Okay.
I see it.
He's doing his invisible shit again?
Get his ass!
Oh, damn!
The teamwork.
Brooklyn.
Hell yeah.
Beat his ass! Beat his fucking ass! Yes!
Alright,
here we go.
Red's on the right.
Blue is left.
Purple is down.
Green's at the top.
Blue is left.
Yeah, blue is left.
Shit.
Okay, wait. Hit!
Fucker. Motherfucker! Oh. Motherfucking bitch! Bitch! Bitch ass! Fuck you.
There you go.
Shit.
Grab the... Fuck that. Oh. Well.
Oh no, did I take all the fucking fairies? I was just walking over to the rupees, bro.
God damn it. We had more than enough.
We had enough, so yeah. We even got another 800.
Oh my god. He got his ass beat though. He's so much easier than that grass.
How is he so much easier than the grass?
I don't know.
They gave him that new
invisibility thing. But it didn't really help him that much.
Could still see him.
And then once he turned into the color thing, we just assumed the position and just started locking his ass. Yep.
Yeah.
He just sat there and took it. He didn't even move. Sweet. He like stood there and took it. Yeah, I know. Come on. I know you're mad. Give us our leaf.
Gonna be a snowflake, perhaps? No, just a weird circle thing.
It's a blue something. Oh, so these are different colors now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're the color of the area you're in, I guess?
Yeah, so we're probably gonna get a red or orange
red
key
keys?
Next.
Oh, they must be dead.
Huh. Okay. Oh, you know what? I stay back during the boss and collected all the rupees.
Hey, man, we needed you on that rupee duty. That was good.
Duty.
Don't have to do it, because if all of us were there, we just kept hitting each other to the ice.
Yeah.
We did that one try, though. Nice.
Yeah. We did, actually.
Yep. This one's so much harder.
Yeah, it is. Wow. They give you, like, no rupees and shit. Like, it's crazy. Like, that second stage, so many fucking rupees everywhere.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Fred Byrne Jr., Meteor, Xenon Dante, Teleki Nephews, and Golden Bunny, for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.